Hello everyone and welcome to your own YouTube channel. My name is Shreyansh and before starting the news, if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, then please subscribe it and press the bell icon so that you can get the latest update of every news. Scientists determining the most beautiful woman on the planet according to the golden ratio of beauty fee standards have picked the Victoria's Secret's model face as the one that comes closest to perfection. Supermodel Bella Hadid is the most beautiful woman in the world. At least that's what Greek mathematics says. The golden ratio of beauty fee defines beauty in accordance with classic Greek calculations. Measurements of facial proportions are done going by standards that Greek scholars applied while trying to define beauty with scientific formula. According to the golden ratio measurements, the 23-year-old Bella has a face that is 94.35% perfect. Also going by the parameters of the golden ratio of beauty fee, pop diva Beyoncé finished at the second spot. She had a face that is 92.44% perfect. Actress Amber Heard is at number 3 with a ratio of 91.85%, while pop star Ariana Grande is placed 4th with 91.81%. The measurements were conducted by Dr. Julian D. Silva. She is an eminent facial cosmetic surgeon at London's famous Harley Street. Bella Hadid was the clear winner when all elements of the face were measured. She had the highest overall rating for her chin with a score of 99.7%, is only 0.3% away from being the perfect shape. Earlier this week, Bella fueled rumors for reuniting with her ex, singer The Weeknd, when he was spotted at her side on her birthday. The two had called it quits a couple of months ago and they quashed all reunion rumors, saying that they continue to be just friends and nothing more.